Okay, now, the way I teach beginners or anybody that comes to me, first of all, you have to learn to scale. Then we're back to mathematics. Now, I said before, scale from harmony is only number three. And I can't start on one. I can't start on three because it's mathematics. And almost every teacher does that because it's a solid basis to work with. So you have to learn all your major scales. And I have figured out many ways how to learn them and practice them. And the most important thing is not to be bored by it. When you're bored playing scales, forget it. Do something else. So the secret to that is rhythm. So I try to hypnotize myself when I'm practicing scales. So what you need to do is go, learning a scale. So you try to make it as musical. How do you make music on a scale? Number one. Okay? So you learn first of all your major scale. And what I suggest is what I was just singing were called tetrachords. And a tetrachord is four notes in a row of a scale. So if you have a C major scale, bo, bo, do, bo, do, bo, do, di. The first four notes is bo, bo, da, da. And the next four notes is da, 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 da. Right? Bo, bo, da, da, da. And then you go from the top down. Di, ba, da, ba, di, ba, da, ba, di, ba, di, ba, di, ba, da, da. Okay? Now after you've done all that, we're still in the very beginning stages. Major. Do it in the easiest key. Are you all saxophone players or pianists or what? Okay, anyway, on woodwind instruments, if you raise a finger, it goes up. If you put down a finger, it goes down. Okay? If you have some notes in between, you have to do some side fingering. So here's G, and that's it. Or G sharp, F. Just a couple of things. But basically, one finger goes up, goes down. It's a very, very easy way to learn this. Somebody who plays saxophone. It's a very simple fingering system. Okay, so then after you learn your major scale, you learn the key of C. Now, that was easy. Now, one half tone higher is D flat. Now, there's a difference between D and C and D flat. Five flats, or you can call it six sharp.